Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Bansal Biology. In today's video we are going to learn about the crossing over. What we are going to learn about is crossing over. This topic is very easy topic but is very important for understanding linkage. So we will learn about crossing over today. So what is crossing over? Crossing over is the exchange of the DNA material between the homologous chromosomes. First, we will see what is homologous chromosome, what is sister chromatids, what is non-sister chromatids, and then we will jump to crossing over. So, if we see a diploid cell, that the cell having two number of chromosomes, two copies of chromosome. Like for example, we human beings have 23 pairs of chromosomes. What do I mean by 23 pairs? That there are two copies of every chromosome. For example, if we see a diploid cell, then the diploid cell will have one chromosome and there will be a copy of this chromosome. What will be there? There will be a copy of this chromosome. So this is known as 2N. N is the number of chromosomes and 2 is its copies. That double chromosomes are present. So in humans, 46 chromosomes are present, or we can say 23 pairs of chromosomes are present. 23 pairs of chromosomes are present. So if we say 23 pairs of chromosome, that means that every chromosome have its pair. So each chromosome has its pair. So the two chromosomes that are pair are known as homologous chromosome. What are they known as? Homologous chromosome. Like this chromosome, this one chromosome, and the other chromosome, this chromosome. Both are what? A pair. This is a pair. So what this is known as? This is known as homologous. This is known as homologous chromosome. This is known as homologous chromosome. These will be similar. As they are copy of each other, then they will be a similar. Okay. So now what will happen? These arms, there you can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Four arms. These four arms are known as chromatids. These are the arm of chromosome, chromatids. These are known as chromatids. And in one chromosome, there are two chromatids. In one chromosome, there are two chromatids. So, these are known as sister chromatids. These are known as sister chromatids. Similarly, in the black one, these two are known as sister chromatids. So these two are also sister chromatid. But these chromatid and these chromatid, these sister chromatid and these sister chromatid, these two will be non-sister chromatid. This and this, these two will be non-sister chromatid. I hope you understand this. That a pair is known as homologous chromosome. Each arm is known as chromatid. On one chromosome, there are two arms that are sister chromatids, and the arms of two homologous chromosomes is known as sister chromatid. Okay, so now we see if we talk about meiosis is what? Meiosis is the division that result in the formation of, that result in the formation of gametes. Gametes are the cells that are inherited from the parents to the offspring. So meiosis is the formation of gametes. So during meiosis one, meiosis occurs in two stages. So during meiosis one, crossing over occurs. What happened during this? Like there are homologous, One pair of homologous chromosome is present. So what will happen? Like this arm and this arm, they both will be exchanged. This arm will exchange its material with this arm. So the its part is grown here and its part has come here. So what will be the result? The result will be like this. The result will be like this. This much part has been exchanged between the two chromosomes. This one part is exchanged between the two chromosomes, and this is known as crossing over. That the genes of the two homologous chromosomes has been exchanged between them. Then what will happen? Then four gametes will be formed. Four gametes will be formed, and the four gametes will be like this. First gamete, second gamete, third gamete, and fourth gamete. Due to this crossing over, a new organism or a new type of genes are formed and the evolution occurs due to this crossing over. So this crossing over is very important for the evolution point of view. So this is crossing over, and this topic is very important for the linkage part. So I hope this is very well understood to you. What is crossing over? Crossing over in just simple sense is the exchange of chromosomal segments between the two homologous chromosomes. It is just the exchange of chromosomal segment between two homologous chromosome. Okay, so this was all about today's video. Thank you so much for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.